in, everybody. What's up, what's up, what's up? Sharing out. Messages have been really, comments have been really kind of weird. I wonder if, Day's treating me okay. I'm trying to put my head in a good spot. So I think I'm gonna work on globbies. Globbies will put my head in a good spot. I've wondered where you've been at. Hey, thank you for the nice Christmas wishes. Happy holidays. We're almost there. Hey, Troy, what's up, what's up? Hello, Crystal. How you doing? Hey, thanks for our conversation earlier today. I can't wait to get you something you're super excited about. A new favorite. Everybody love everybody. I got a little fresh greenery going. Let's up our vitamin M. Cheers. Hey James, good afternoon, how you doing? Good evening. Troy, happy anniversary, very nice, your 10th? Bam. Well, happy anniversary to you and the missus. That's pretty awesome, 10 years. James, you got a couple of days off, huh? Sweet. Got any good plans with them? Check it out. I picked up some Galaxy Secret White and Yellow. That's the blob you have been working on today. It's a galaxy. Secret light. Nice, James, get the torch up and running. That's awesome. You mean your torch? Thanks for throwing out the green hearts. And thanks for sharing. Sharing's caring. Douglas, what's happening? What's happening? How you doing, bro? How you doing today? Better days. Hey, Bonnie. Hey, Kylie. Happy New Year. You are in the future. Happy New Year. Have three for me. Shit, Douglas, I just saw the car thing. Fucking cars. you said you were headed over to your friend's house, so I don't want to keep you, but I'm just wondering. What do you guys... So, like, we watch the ball drop, and then we do, like, this ball drop across all over the country. But that was, like, yesterday for you. So... So, what's New Year's like in the future? I guess is what I'm trying to say. I mean, like, should I go get some? Should we all start celebrating with you right now? Douglas, how far down is the sensor? Is that a hard job on that car? I always ask you guys, what are you guys smoking on? And I've been smoking on the same stuff for a minute, and I'm kind of realizing I hadn't been able to tell you what I was smoking on because I really didn't know. I ended up finding a nice local grow that had a zip of gelato. And gelato, I've been enjoying. Douglas, there are a couple years ago, there are a couple of concepts that were opened up around here. You could rent out some garage space, and you rent out tools. You got anything like that down your way? I know that adds all sorts of expense, but not so much as buying the specialty tool. I've been lining this with yellow, but I'm going to line this with blue. So this is Yellow Elvis, Secret White, and Galaxy, but that's going to strike out differently as it as it does its magic. This is that color combo. And a bubble cap. And that on the fume looks really good. Thanks, guys. You guys want to see the spoons that we did yesterday? did another just straight fumey. We had a couple of those. Here's that red, white, blue one. Secret white, heavy blue stardust and dragon's blood. Red accents. This one's cool, that's dragon's blood and yellow. Yellow Elvis and Galaxy. I really like that combo. Dragon's blood, secret white and Galaxy. And another secret white. I really like that Secret White and Galaxy, Dragon's Blood Secret White combo, Kylie. That is a sweet one. Hey, Taylor, thank you very much. How you? I got some more of those to make up here. I got all sorts of them, actually. I should dig these out and get them done. I should stop dropping things right in front of the microphone. Hey, good evening, Keith. Blue and Secret White, Galaxy, Dragon's Blood. Blue. Yeah, I got a grip of them. Blue ones. Get more of this 4 mil. We'll be right back. think I'm getting a game plan here. I think I'm going to be on the torch most of the weekend. Who wants to have a New Year's Eve show here? I think, though, I gotta be careful about not overindulging. You know, last couple weeks, I've been trying to really get after it. I've got only a few days. Well, shit, I guess it's like 13 days. 13 working days until I leave for Vegas. Holy shit, I better get to work. What am I doing? Let's get some work done. Thank you. Yeah, we got a big event in Vegas here. January 12th. No, it's 13th, 14th, and 15th. I'm traveling on the 12th. Adventures with Westy. Wanderings with Westy. Thank you. how fast the you know, the kiln's almost working. So the part did come in pretty quickly. I was rather impressed with how swift the part actually came in. But unfortunately, it's not working. Well, an electrician and troubleshoot a bunch of stuff. I have a feeling that there's an extra load on what should be a dedicated breaker, but things have been wired and changed and rewired and added on over the years here, so there's a good chance that the dedicated breaker's got some other stuff tied into it. I can't remove the possibility that it's in the kiln or it's in the fix-it job I did. At the moment, I am stretching every penny and trying to get myself to Vegas. So, can't spend money, gotta keep on working. What's my best workaround? So, I haven't lost anything yet. I think I do need to replace the switch, and I need to test the thermocoupler, but I also really should check out all the wires inside. Hey Douglas, I wonder, could you help me troubleshoot it if I had an ohm reader here at the studio? Kylie, 3 years? Fantastic. I bet you it's going to be a good shindig. Douglas, it's really simple. I have an analog switch. That ties into a thermocoupler and ties into the relay. The relay running one set of coils, heat coils, in the box. Actually, the coils are in really good shape. A lot of kilns, you see them, they're all bent and kinked, and you see resistance in the coil. My coils are, they're all recessed in these little channels in the wall. For too long, they were hanging coils from the ceiling and tacking them to the sides. In my design, it's all in this, like, kind of, well, there are these channels carved in the sides of the walls, and it just, the coil just rests inside. They're nice and clean. It sounds like a great chance to hang out with friends and fam. I hope it's an amazing week. How long has you visited? And I think I've asked you, what kind of a trip is it over to Australia? Forgive me. Douglas, awesome, but you know, I hate to say it. Like I say, to invest in any parts is kind of out of the. This combo is going to look really sweet. It's the heavy blue Stardust with that secret white, yellow, and galaxy. Hello, Bill. Bill, how you doing? Well, Douglas, we'll have to set some set a plan and make that happen. Thank you. That'd be awesome. Something's hot over there. I just have to do this. Sorry, it took me a minute, but I needed to download that. Hey Douglas, are you enjoying beverage tonight? I shouldn't enjoy beverage tonight. I want to go enjoy beverages. Hello? Bobby time. We've got beer in the grocery store here now. We tried to pass liquor, we tried to pass wine, or they tried to. It didn't go, didn't get voted in. What are we doing on, what are we doing on the stream? What do we got going on? We'll be right back. Taylor, I was gonna say I could make them regret that decision real fast. Two, but if you could get two drink tickets for your brother, two and two, or even three and three, that gets a good start. I wonder if they have chocolate milk on the drink list. Bill, congratulations, that's awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, no, that's quite alright. You want to say hello?
Sure.
The camera comes in. He just came into the camera. So.
Oh, where are we going?
So, and the camera's right over there. And check this out.
Yo.
Yeah, totally. So we got Facebook Live, and we got Kylie from New Zealand in the house. We got Taylor from Oregon. Tabitha just tuned in. She's in Florida.
Hello.
Yeah. Douglas is in Virginia right now. Okay. These are the comments right here.
Oh, cool. Okay, I see what's going on.
And then check it out. Normally, what I have is a screen set up like this, so that way I can read a bunch of messages.
Cool.
And then over here, I drive this by putting scrolls in place. We want to make sure we got shoots in there. Hey guys, you probably remember these guys from Champs. They were at the table with me. Wow, we did a bunch of
a little bit. Yeah. I did some, you did some. She did none. But it's okay.
Got big plans for the weekend?
I'll just be here.
Well, it sounds like there's going to be events happening here in the building. Sharing's caring. Throughout the
sharing
green hearts.
Is caring. It's free.
Throughout the green hearts. And what's the podcast?
Socially Distorted Mom.
Socially Distorted Mom. I'm thinking I got a couple of viewers on there that might dig something like that.
Dig? Yeah, the movie podcast.
Oh, Taylor.
Yeah, there's a couple moms. But like, we're cool moms. And not like in the mean girls way, you know, like that mom. She's like, I'm a cool mom. Like, we're cool and we just have to be cool. It sounds awesome.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Wow.
And there may or may not be a member of a really big punk band doing an interview with us.
Damn, alright, sweet.
Yeah. Like, member of Kellogg's next punk band.
Oh, Keller. Awesome. What kind of timeline can I look forward to seeing that? Like,
probably next month.
All right.
2 weeks to a month.
Kill it.
Yeah, yeah. Kind of like in the works of talking about it right now with everybody. We kind of killed the podcast for a little bit. It was on hiatus. But we're reviving it.
Okay.
I think we're both here right now in our lives. Another big thing up to you.
it's awesome to have, it going on. It's great to have that conversation or, you know, any kind of goals.
Yeah, goals. 2023, here we go.
Goals. Let's get 2023, everybody. Who's ready for it? We got Kylie. She's in New Zealand. She's from the future.
I know, it's already, isn't it? No, it's not 2023. Yeah, it's almost 2023 there. Got 2 hours.
My watch died on me.
Whatever,
a few
hours.
But she's like 16 hours ahead of us.
No, she's got like
8 hours. Kylie, is it afternoon there? Is it still morning? Today's the 30th. I think she's the 31st. At like, not 4, but... or 6. I think she's like 10 a.m.
Okay. 2 p.m. there. Under your view, yeah.
2 p.m.
So you got 10 hours.
So...
of 2022.
I didn't... I don't know.
I totally thought this was going to be my year because I turned 40 on 2/22/22.
Oh.
On a Tuesday. Not a great birthday.
You know, it...
I need a mulligan.
Should have, but nothing was happening in
2023. No. 2023 is about, I think it's the year of revival. It's the year of, like, all the things that I started pre-COVID.
Okay.
Come back.
Yeah. I like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that sounds fucking... What's up?
Yeah. But I need to go make my car start and, place now. I need food in my belly.
You have food in the belly.
Yeah.
Food in the belly is really good.
I'm going to hang out with your friends.
Oh, well, thanks for coming through and saying I love it.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy New Year. Throw the love out there. Once again, it was... what's the podcast?
Oh, Socially Distorted Mom.
Socially Distorted Mom on, what?
Where all
you,
of them.
Where you can, where all you get them. Your favorite podcasts.
All the streaming
things. I'm streaming so hard.
What thing? Streaming so hard. I'm streaming. Okay.
Nice.
Later.
Well, enjoy the evening. Shoots.
See you tomorrow.
Peace. Cool, cool. Done. Globbies. Let's work on globbies. We got globbies. Tabby, how you doing? How's Florida? I thought it was something like 2 p.m. Maths are hard. Well, I was like throwing a dart in the kind of direction of how far ahead New Zealand is, but pot makes maths easier. Cheers, everybody. Hello, Monique. Guys, I'm psyched on that. She's got an interview with NoFX. That's pretty legit. Monique, how you doing today? that get too cold? Let's do a yellow, no, a red and white one. I might lose this altogether, actually. I got no idea. I'm gonna throw white, red, and yellow. This one would be pretty cool. Get here. Just thinking, you know, it is time to start getting prepped for the events. So, and then your friends texted you that? That's sweet.
Hello.
How are you? I'm doing well. Thank you. You're just speaking right over there. What's happening?
Working on a cotton candy shirt for
us. Nice. Sweet. I'm doing globbies today.
Globbies?
Globbies are Westy speak. Globbies are kind of a reversal. Basically, I'm doing the prep for the windows of my spoons.
Okay.
Make a note. That way I'll have a bunch of them, that when it's time to make them into spoons, I'm just like, wha-bam, wha-bam, wha-bam. So that's all these things. Yeah. Globby. People wanted to call them wigwags, and they're not wigwags. But they are a little reversal, they're kickback. But it's far from a wig. So then, the technique in it all together, actually, even starting from the source of how the colors on them, it's different. Because I'm hand drawing them, they would never truly get to be a tight wig wag. So I hand draw the color. And then what I'll do is from here, on that surface work, I'll spin it. And I'll get that kind of reversal or kickback. But a wigwag wants to be all tight, like little W's that then get, you know, really kind of expanded as it gets melted in. And that whole technique, although this is similar, same but different. So, I do a full spin, and then I go backwards.
I like your Lincoln quote.
That's a good one, isn't it?
It is. Something I'm trying to learn. Practicing all the habit, I'm aware.
You know, it's practice.
Yeah.
And it's one of those really difficult practices. But key for everything.
Yeah. I heard someone talk about responsibility, like being such a privilege and a gift, because it's like you're literally able to respond. Like, you're able to respond to your needs and the needs of others. Like, I like that. I just think of that tied into discipline, you know? Like, sometimes I can feel like a weight to it, and I like that.
Thanks for coming through. And thank you, yeah. They're gonna be awesome. I've got a couple, and it says, and it's got a picture of Abe Lincoln, and discipline is choosing between what you want now and what you want most, and I want it all now. I really want a beer right now. Everybody love everybody. Throw the green hearts out there. You know, Monique came in. She said hello. Hey, Shannon, what's up? What's up? And she shared and didn't say anything else. I wonder if her messages, her comments got... Yeah. Shannon, how are you doing today? Everyone's streaming. I had notification that I think I saw that Nick and Soulshine was on. It's a big weekend. I know Brett's been trying to get on more and more. I hope he's feeling better today. I'm realizing I didn't say goodbye to Kylie. Kylie, I sure hope you have a wonderful evening. Stay safe out there. Everybody, Happy New Year. Kylie's in the future. She's about to start the New Year's Eve celebrations. Thanks a lot, brother. Shannon, cheers. I got a little something in a bowl. I'll spark here in a moment. So check it out, on this one I did Galaxy, and then on one half is Secret White, and then on the other half I split it, red next to the Galaxy. Let me put this in the kiln real fast. I'll be right back. Tank that we're on right now doesn't like to get up to enough pressure. So I gotta stay more mindful of going back and forth and who's the guy that says Westie's World or Wayne's World? Cheers, everybody. Happy Friday. Happy New Year. Let's make 2023 our year. One hell of a year. One amazing year. All that meant so. Shannon, I've been drawing up the windows that I do for my fumed with window spoons. So, there's 7 of them. Sweet. So, I was trying to get a number of how many I can get out of the stick of yellow that I was using. Hey Bill, thank you. So, let's crack into some fumies. I got some new gold today. Yesterday we kind of ran out of gold. Thanks, Taylor. Thanks, guys. Flake of gold wire in there. Mm-hmm. You gotta finish this one out. This one out. This one's all striking, so it's gonna take a moment for it to really come back, but you can see the red to yellow to black. A new stick of 26 mil. seen a lot of uses left.
Thank you.
getting low on 12, you know. Strange trip with glass. But long story short, I say about six years now.
For a minute.
I bought a torch long time ago. And then really never did much with it, and then took a long hiatus. Too bad I didn't take that hiatus. But I really wasn't going anywhere with class at the time. Class was a very different scene then, too. Shucks, at 6 years, I'm sure you're getting to be, well-versed in that industry. Hey, Taylor, I hope everything's good. Take care, and, everybody love everybody. Throw the hearts out. Damn, Shannon, that's awesome. Papers, get it registered and everything. Thank you. Jen and I had a couple of buddies have to put wells in most recently. Yeah, I'd imagine there is.
What up?
Christopher, a burger sounds pretty damn good right now. Citizen tacos. Shannon, I'm sorry, where are you at? The ground would be like in Georgia, but I have to imagine $600 still sounds pretty pounds of Georgia. Granite. Not familiar with it, Shannon, no. I don't think. Much about that part of the country. More than 30 years. I love mountains. I bet you there's some good off-roading in Georgia. And the mountains down there. Section's a little shorter than what I want to make a spoon with. I do have to make some prep for a fumy hammer. Yeah, let's fume this up for what will be a fumed out hammer. Thank you. winters and what are summers like there? What are summers and what are winters like there? They're so dry here, I'd have to imagine. Just a humidity, the two climates would be night and day. Hey, Jeremy. I'm doing alright. Hope the day's treating you well. Great. Although this last storm kind of was a pain in the butt, I really enjoyed the weather we have here in Colorado. I used to get to play in snow a lot, so it was always a whole different conversation, but someday I will again. Someday soon. Pretty hot here in Denver, but again, I'd have to imagine size this up actually would make for a good spoon. Let's see what the fume looks like. If it matches that other section, I'll go with it. If not, we'll make it into a spoon. Thank you. has the rose gold in it that I want to have. I think I will draw it down for a hammer. Take it easy, you have yourself a great night. We'll catch up soon. Thank you. Hey, Douglas. You sent a message. Sweet, I'll be looking to catch that. Thank you. Starbucks, you know, I'm just having a lot of fun with the idea that they... Yeah, Douglas, I went with a, we're looking for a pinkish, you know, camera, and I got real nice rose colors out of the gold on this one. I wanted to see if it was going to match the other section I have. I've kind of got a little short section over here that would make a really good can, but it doesn't have all the gold in it I really want for this project, so out. Yeah, no, it's a cool rose color. So I got this other project idea with it. I don't think I'm going to use it for that hammer. But I've got an experiment in mind. Douglas, you could just, what I just need to do is focus a little different fume on it. Or if anybody wants one, just let me know and I'll make one up for you. How far is that? That was sweet. Yeah.
More of the mushroom vibe.
you know, though, if you do the two pink, how many are you going to put in your set?
That's what I was thinking. That's why I didn't know if I could do blue, because you could use as a set.
Uh-huh.
But you could also, I could make another candy, like a squirrel lollipop or something.
Okay.
Something like that, that could go with another set. Another treat.
Nice.
Yeah.
I like it.
A lollipop
with
those things. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Close off, I can get a much better seal on it. Douglas, good call, good call. Thank you.
out before. There it is. Oh, wow. Now.
what I want to do is I want to add some to it, blow that out into a bowl. Douglas, we're totally going off the cuff right now. But yeah, let's add some dragon's blood to it. And then we can make a bowl out of that. Although it still would make for a good stem for now, we're gonna make a hammer out of it. We'll be right back. No, Douglas, I like the thought. It's a good idea. The rest of this is pretty thick, so I want to do the dragon's blood over. Linda, we're on a scenic tour right now. My kiln was way too hot, and look at what it did. Thank you. pisser. I think I might have to stop there. I was gonna try to get through the weekend with these. Some of it's Linda, you had asked if I camped out at the class thing. I did camp out at the class thing. I brought a tent, and I was really pretty comfortable in my tent. I got a big tent though. Are you thinking about camping? I guess it's dinner time anyway. Hey guys, thanks for hanging out. It's a New Year's weekend. It's gonna be awesome. Back in tomorrow. We'll get after it tomorrow. Linda, camping was pretty decent out at the sanctuary. I was quite comfortable. Douglas, you take it easy, brother. Much love, much respect. I'll see you soon.